All right, let's head to the Zodiac tournament. Let's go. Waste no time. Music's out here. Is that Jay Chow? Anyway, let's go. Let's take a taxi. Let's do this. It's right here. Alrighty, is there any place even close to it? Oh, you can't even get close to it, man, that sucks. Well, I guess we can go to the clothing store's the closest thing. Clothing store's the closest thing, so let's go here. And then we'll, yeah, we'll do that. Then we'll steal the taxi. Say, sir, you didn't take me close enough? Let's get out of here. Right over here. Alright. Get to it down here. Alright, this is gonna be cool. I've never done this, so this is all gonna be new to me. Finally, some new content. See what this is like. Look at this, they got this boat. Huh. This is gonna be like Enter the Dragon, I think. It's pretty neat. Let me grab the guy, man. Well, I'm itching for a fight right now. Wait a second. Who is this guy? Who is this idiot wearing this thing on his face? Okay. Well, I'm gonna push him right off. Push him off. You're going off, buddy. No. Apparently I'm going off, and that was not a good idea. That was really stupid of me. Can't push that guy off. Wearing a stupid face mask he looks like he got with a special edition of Modern Warfare. Alright, let's do it. Warning, it is recommended that you earn more upgrades into the Zodiac tournament. Do you wish to proceed anyway? What? That you earn more upgrades? Upgrades like what? I don't even know what this means. Let's just do it. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure it's just fine. Huh, look at this, it's like a 70s martial arts flick. Well, any 70s film almost. Square Enix presents a United Front Games production. William Lee. Wei Shen. It is. It's just like Enter the Dragon. Bruce going out to the tournament on the island. Gotta love that font. This is gonna be neat, man. I'm excited about this. Yes, all these generic guys are going to be entering the tournament. Should have changed my costume. Oh well. Wish I could have wore the Bruce Lee Game of Death stuff, but... Ascend the stairs and reach the temple of this place. I'm going back. Oh man, you can't kick him. Sucks, you can't pick a fight yet. Oh well. Look at this. This is awesome. What is this? What the hell is this?
Each statue represents a fighting style we will see on
new
this
moves
island.
And damage bonus for Muay Thai
the
and MMA outfits.
Style
huh.
Combines wrestling with striking. It can pose problems for conventional martial artists.
Huh. Interesting, there's more stuff to collect on here. That's pretty neat. Huh. Oh my god. Goodness, I just started a fight. Let's take him down. Let's do this. Come on, guys. No! Look at this, I'm taking them all down. Come on. Come on! The Shen? You can't take the Shen. You can't take the Shen, boy. No. MMA. MMA. Boom. Look at this. They can't touch me. Can't touch this. No. Break some limbs. Throw him out in the ocean. No. Not one of them has touched me yet. No. What the hell? He got knocked out, but he came back to life. However that works. There's a guy stuck out here in the water or something. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Really? Is this the best you got? These guys are stuck out here in the ocean. I don't know. Okay, I think I just drowned him. I did. He went too far. He drowned in waist-deep water. Okay. Come on, dude. Alright, well. We just killed all the people minding their own business training on the beach. Let's go to the tournament now. Now there's no entrance. That was great. This is just great. I kind of want to beat up more guys. Just for the hell of it. No, you can't. You can't take these guys out. Sucks. Let's see. Is there any other statues around here? We gotta be on the lookout. What about these guys? These guys look like I can take them out. No? No. Go right through there. There we go.
My Thai fighters strike with elbows and knees. I cannot speak to what.
Well, that's right. I gotta try my the elbow attack where I jump up on the people. I gotta keep looking for these opal statues. They're all over the place.
Sanshu, free fighting. Watch for their counter punches, which are often as damaging as their attacks.
It's only for the Muay Thai and outfits and stuff, though. And the MMA outfits. That kind of sucks. I wish there was a place I could change my outfit here. Did I miss anything back here? No. No. Let's see here. Huh, look at all these guys up here. Okay, it's starting, I guess. Boom!
Welcome, gentlemen.
He looks just like the guy from Game of Zodiac Island. Enter the Dragon.
You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles.
I don't know why he sounds British,
your
but
strength,
okay.
Your skill and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here.
What is this stupid thing on his head?
On your performance.
He looks like Quail Man.
Do not disappoint them.
He's got a backwards Quail Man thing.
You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so,
Only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
The sound effects are great. This is really interesting. There's all these guys to talk to. Oh, there's a woman. Speak with some of the other fighters. Yeah, let's do this. This is all about. Let's talk to the woman first.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle.
She's only got one eye.
He is a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
Thanks. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Wow. Really nice. Yeah, you can't interrupt this. Oh, I can use this thing, right? I can. I'll wait until I talk to some of the others.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I have?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize.
Ha 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 ha!
Ha 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 ha!
Go, 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 Wei Shen. Go, 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 Wei Shen. Alright. I think I completed it. There we go. Got double increased damage.
So what's your story?
I'm a generic thug.
You?
Yeah, same. You got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
Okay, you say so. Breaking legs is a very legitimate profession. I don't see any more of these fire opal statues, though.
Hey, you fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions. All stupid people.
Yeah, well, you got man boobs, so shut up.
You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now.
What's your rush?
Hey, whoa.
Why wait for the starting gun?
Come on now. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. You want a piece of this? You want a piece of the Shen? I'll give you the piece of the Shen. No. You wanted a piece of the Shen? You got the whole Shen.
You're pathetic.
Indeed. Oh, there we go.
A Japanese import. But the true masters will tell you it originated here many thousands of years ago.
Can't go through there yet. Let's see here. I can talk to this guy too.
So what's your story?
Kyle Chu. You from the mainland?
This guy's a Muay Thai fighter, I think.
Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
It's a tournament for dumbasses, it looks like. I don't want to talk to him yet. I guess we might have to. That might be the only thing left to do. Looks like it might be. Are there any other statues or anything around here, though? No, you can't go through there yet. Oh, there's one. There it is. Guys over here is praying to it. I'll just take that. Thank you.
Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range.
All right, you can't get anything else yet. Talk.
Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in.
Oh boy. Alright, let's see if I can do that, that elbow thing. Ouch.
Your man is awful. You want to double down? You sure? Let's make it an
even. Come on now. Come on now, son. I guess I changed out my outfit to like... See, can I just... Is there anything around here? Doesn't look like it. Nice. Then mock.
I'll double my bet.
This is better than a cockfight any day.
Better than a cockfight. Okay.
You guys even practice?
Bow, bow, bow.
How's your
what the fuck do you want? You want more?
27 feet long. Just launched it last month.
The hell?
Ah, brother, I'm so sorry.
I'm trying to do the,
But don't feel too much.
Okay, I'm just standing here waiting for
I'm
you guys.
Sure you're still better than someone.
Let me see, though. Is there a... collectibles? Let me see. No, not collectibles. I thought there was a way to... Let me see here. Upgrades. This is what I want to look at. How do you do the, climb up an enemy and execute a devastating elbow. Hold L to and hold. Okay. There we go. That's what I want to do. That's what I'm looking for. Nice. No. Absolutely not. Oh, you can throw this guy. You can throw him in the middle of this. Yes, burn his face. This seems like it's. Would be in the rules, right? Obviously, that's... No. Raid him up. Lay him down. There's more. How long does this go on? What the hell? Why? Who did this person say? Did they say I'm no hooker? Okay. What the hell? I countered it. I countered that. Why are they all attacking me anyway? How is this a qualifying thing? No, I don't think so. Don't think so. Your fancy kicks don't work. Ouch. Oh, man. No, no again. No, no, no. Denied everything. Arm break. How do you even do this? Okay. Burn the face again. Very good. Right. Piles and piles of bodies.
Fire and blood is Wei Shen.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Huh, that was it, huh? Cool, cool. Cliffhanger, huh? Cliffhanger's the next part. Do these other areas unlock, though? Doesn't look like they have yet. Nope, not yet. Oh wait, you can go through here now. What the hell are these gears? Why are there gears? This is a weird area. There's gears. Gears of war. Alright, can I go through here now? Is it gonna open? Reach the cliffside arena. Oh, there's another fire open statue.
Karate. This school has a lineage that stretches back thousands of years.
Do I have any Muay Thai outfits? I don't even know. What's considered the Muay Thai outfit? Oh, I can actually fight them. What the hell? They don't fight back. Just knock the random guy out along the way. Okay. What the hell is he doing? He couldn't get past this part.
Help! Help!
Help! What the hell?
My fingers are slipping! Oh god!
What the hell is a guy down there? Wow. That was interesting. Wei Shen, always there for his fellow man. What the hell is that? You got an obstacle course of death. Obstacle course of death. What is this? Oh, there's another one.
Fonzie, the school of the tumbling.
Fonzie,
we shall
the
see
school
of
happy days.
Esoteric school can hold up against fierce competition.
Yeah, it came from over here, right? Yeah. This is just this way. What the hell? Why is there a dead guy? Oh, right, because there's a thing right there. I think you can fall down there, right? Can you? I'm kinda scared, like. What happens if I drop down there? Does anything happen? Is there a way back up? I don't wanna chance it. I'm guessing you're just dead. This is really interesting DLC though. This is good. I like this. This is quite different from the other stuff that's in the game, you know? Nice little homage. Do these guys throwing up out of here? It'd be nice if those things didn't pop up way before. They would have been much better traps if they actually worked as they were supposed to. What is going on in here?
Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move.
All right.
And only the last.
I wonder who the last man standing will be.
Bring it on.
Guessing it'll be me. Starry. There's a gong. Nice gong to use here. Oh, they're actually fighting other people. They're actually fighting other people. Actually fighting each other, that's pretty cool.
You gotta learn new moves.
Let's see what this is. Yes, this is well within the rules. Mortal Kombat. Can't even see this red because of the filter they have on the screen right now. Let's see. Make sure we murder him as well. Why not? Yes. It's completely necessary. Other side of the gong. Can we do it again?
We can just keep doing it. Oh my god. Oh, here's this guy. Here's Quail Man again. Quail Man. No, get away from me. I'm trying to fight Quail Man. Ouch, I pushed the wrong button. Stop it, Quail Man. No, Quail Man, stop it. They're gonna gone again. Whoa. No, I pushed it. Pushed it, man. Come on, man, I'm pushing it. No, man.
At least give him a show.
No. Yeah, you can't grab him. Can't grab him. No. I'm trying to fight Quail Man. Stop it.
Not bad.
I like his muscles.
Knocking him into the corner. Come on, man. This guy's just trapped. No, I tried to stop it. Goodness. Come on now. Oh, I didn't know. Whoa. Can I pick him up? No. No, and no. Okay, come on. No, what is this guy? Try to... Okay. Can't... Stop it. Try to do it, man. It's not working. Stupid idiot. Look at this, how stupid this guy looks. Alright. Dodge it. Beat the other contestants. Can I grab him like this? No. Can't do either.
Try harder.
Alright, this guy's the only one left. There we go. Defenses are down. Come on now. Yeah! Kick him. Look at this! Endless knees!
The victory goes to Wei Shen! Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
I already took out all the guys on the beach. Alright, that was cool. That was fun. Can I go back there, though? What the hell? The lighting changed. That was weird. Helping hand. I guess we go to the other side now, huh? Alright. Sounds good. This has been a lot of fun. Alright, go through here then. Find the rest of those opal statues. Whoa! Hey now, that wasn't nice. Just bambooed my balls. Bambooed Wei's balls. You should at least ask before you bamboo somebody's balls. Come on now. Stop bambooing my balls. This guy's tired. He can't get up the wall. Ouch! Stop bambooing my balls! Alright. There's another path that goes further. I don't know. Alright. Here it is. Is this the other side of the beach? Hey, it's the girl.
Wait, you going to the beach?
Let's skinny
That's
deep.
The key, man. You're going to need it.
Talk to Little Foo. What'd she say?
You'd better drink this tea. You'll be screwed without this tea.
Uh-oh. No, no, no. She's trying to poison me or something.
Thanks. What the?
She's poisoned me. Oh, man, I didn't get the statue.
Get him. Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit.
Oh, great. Freaking poisoned. Hold on. I gotta get this.
The school of the Southern Fist. An appropriate style given our location.
No, get off me. Get out of here. Ouch. Love this music. This music. Yes! Elbow! Oh, look at that! Oh, yeah! Let's go. Can't believe she poisoned me. At least it seems that way. Follow the path to the event.
What was in that tea?
Apparently shrooms. Ouch! So I better just take it easy.
God damn you, fool!
God damn you, fool! Let's take out these guys while I'm here. This is the tea. It's making him do terrible things. Okay. Very nice. Let's go. Was there 6 statues left, I think? I think there's 6 statues left. There's another path around here or something. No, it looks like you can't get to this path by... From around here, though. You gotta go somewhere else. Before I fight these guys...
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
Oh, boy.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya!
Alright, shit-talking black man, of course. Of course they would do this. I'll try it all on you, buddy. No, no, he's an MMA guy. Oh my god. Stop it.
How's your ground game, Shen?
Pretty good, apparently.
Come in, idiot, all you like. You're the one losing.
He just keeps grabbing me like that. It's kind of stupid.
Come on,
yeah, there we go. Break his arm. Break his leg. No, no, no. Oh, I almost messed it up. I tried to do something else.
Kung Fu didn't train you for this shit, dude.
What the hell? Oh, what the hell?
You fight my way today.
You're getting your ass kicked, buddy.
I poisoned, you cheating bastards.
Oh my god.
Never ends, does it?
Boom, elbow to the head.
Beat me.
ain't gonna do nothing to me, buddy.
Come on, Wing Fung Fung. I got more for you.
I don't know what he's saying.
Ain't gonna be no next time for you.
I'll beat all four of you.
All four of you. Stop feeling up my legs. Oh my god. Enough of this.
Sayonara, Shen.
Okay, why does he keep talking? Nobody talks this much crap during a fight. Ridiculous. Oh my goodness. Countered, broke his arm. Look at him, kick him. Kick him. I guess I gotta pick him up. No and no. Oh, can't stop that, man. That sucked. What the hell? I tried to stop it. I tried to stop that. Come on now. Yes. There we go. Goodness. Oh my god. That is how it's done. That is how it's done.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it, though. You Triad guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
The poison's actually not affected me at all. It hasn't impeded my ability to fight at all. The hell, I guess I gotta get. There we go. Get in a boat now, which is really weird. Why am I getting in a boat? Get in that freaking boat.
Come on, Wei. Get it together.
Almost no health. Drive the boat to get the antidote. Seems so silly. Don't beach the boat. Don't beach the boat. Let's go. Am I losing health? I don't even know. Oh, there's a thing right here. Better get this while I can. Better get this while I can. No, I'm drunk as a skunk. Take this. Come on now. Let's get
School of Kuntao.
Only three left.
As far away as Indonesia, and as deadly there as it is here.
Hopefully I didn't miss any. Certainly hope I didn't miss any. Would suk. All right. Here we go. Best part is the screen will stop doing the stupid throbbing. Pick these flowers. Pick them. What the hell?
Where the hell?
Why did I wake up on this shore? What the hell is this? I woke up on this shore. Huh. That's very odd. It's Very odd indeed. Anyway, I guess we gotta get to the arena now. I don't know where the rest of those statues could be, though. The rest of those opal statues. Already got the ones over here, huh? Can't go through there. Alright, let's see what's up. Enter the arena. Better power myself up again. Oh man, just gotta mash it. There we go. Increased damage. Alright. It's arena time.
What's this?
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen. We have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
All right.
Let's crack some skulls.
Take that one.
Crack some skulls. Why they got weapons? Really? They got weapons? Doesn't seem very fair. I'll take the weapon. I don't care if it's not fair. Sure.
Nice move.
It didn't even work. It's like it. What the hell? Are we gonna team up? I think maybe we team up with the other guys.
I can do better in my sleep.
Leg break. Else. I think we actually teaming up with these guys. Teaming up with these generic dudes.
Very impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other. Yeah, no.
Why not? We were gonna in the beginning.
You see the ceiling?
So we came here for.
It will continue to drop, whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die.
What?
It will be most amusing to watch.
So do we have to fight?
Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping!
And it's a Hell in a Cell match!
Shit, brothers!
Alright, let's do this.
Alright. Well, let's agree. The winner kills that
Agree.
Agree. Agree.
Sorry, my face is rendered better than all of you guys, so I'm winner by default.
I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, whoa. Where'd this guy come from? Like, where did these guys come from? It doesn't make sense. No, no,
I got no choice! They're not carrying me out of here!
Stop it. What's happening?
Game over!
What? What the hell? What? 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 You must have to do something else here. There's no way. Oh wait, throw enemies into gears to slow down. Okay, I see. You gotta slow down by throwing enemies into gears. That's what the other enemies are here for.
got no choice. They're not carrying me out of here.
All right, we gotta throw these random enemies to gears. Very silly, but also extremely violent. But oh, he's dead. No. All right, that's it. That is it. That was close.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to it?
Oh, shit! What? How do you propose to?
Oh, shit!
Oh, great. He's got drunken style, man. He got freaking drunken style, really? Wait, chase the tournament master. I want to see if there's any more statues around here. I'm looking for statues, son. I don't know, maybe there's no statues here. Oh, there's gotta be somewhere though, so I don't know. I guess we've been here before though, right? Yeah, we've been to this area. What the hell? What the hell just happened? It like stopped jumping. That was weird. That was very weird. Let's get this dude. Why do they always run? They always run. They're like, I'm not afraid of you, and immediately they run.
You have it coming!
You are no match for me!
See, there they go. He's like, he's talking crap and he's running away from me. Freaking flashbang grenades. Come on! Oh, he was waiting for me too. What the hell was that about? Take down Mr. Han. Come on, Mr. Han. It's definitely who he's... What the hell? We fight here yet?
You are a fool to fight me.
Okay, he's getting drunk again.
I must kill you now.
Sure, sure you will. Oh, what the hell? Holy crap!
What kind of idiot style is that?
Yeah, I am Jang, the master of the drunken style.
Whoa, no! I'm master of the kick your ass style, okay?
You are no match for me.
Come on, drunken idiot.
You're in over your head,
Well, ouch. Oh, that hurt a little bit. Pretty much half the counter.
Your ego knows no bounds.
No. No, ouch, he's breaking my freaking arm. Not good. Ouch.
If you were a student of mine, I'd disown.
He's actually Sifu in a mask. That's the whole thing. Sifu in a mask.
I came here to kill you, Wei Shen.
Oh, what the hell? No. On now. Boom! I'm actually grabbing him now. Bowser! Okay. Almost knocked him off the edge.
Truly, you are a
impressive specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait. You are proud, but you do not want to do
that. Yes, I do.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than $10 million.
What?
To watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever.
Did you actually make a choice?
And I will share it with you. $25 million.
25 mil?
A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Whoa, what the? Oh!
Very nice.
Now I made you swallow your tongue.
No. Not even close.
Badass Wei Shen. The end. Now where is the rest of the statues though? That's the question. What about the rest of the statues? I didn't get them all.
Oh man, I missed the Fire Opal statues. You gotta be kidding me. I guess you can go back to the island, maybe.
I got the Muay Thai outfit. Fire Opal statues appear. Oh no! They're appearing on my mini map now. Okay, so where are they then? Zodiac tournament complete. You can go back to the island at any time to find the remaining Fire Opal statue and replay missions. Alright. Let's do that real quick. Let's get the rest of these Fire Opal statues. Okay. Whoa, what the hell? It's all these missions. Good God. Let's see here. Let's see on the map if it shows. What the hell? Zoom in. Those must be the opal statues, right? No, those are just all fists. I don't understand. What the hell? What is it? Helping hand. Huh. Why are all these fists out here? I don't understand. What is going on? Collectibles. Hell shrines. Let's see. The jade statues. What about the fire opal statues? Like... It said they appear on my map. Unless they're just not... They're not on the island at all. I guess that'd be a possibility, but that would be weird. Like, are they elsewhere? Hmm. Like, I really don't see any unique... That's Hell Shrine. I don't know, man. I just don't see it. Unless they mean it appears on the mini-map. On the mini-map only. I guess we'll go through here and we'll see what we, see if we can see them. Why is it raining now? It sucks. Any statue around here? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's a statue around here. But that was a really, really fun DLC, I gotta say. That was awesome. And I believe it was cheap back when it came out too, so that would be really worth the money, I think. Especially if you're a fan of martial arts flicks
Enter the Dragon and stuff like that. That was quite worth doing. Oh wait, I think that's one of the statues there. I think that's it right there. Gotta get down here. That's gotta be it. That's gotta be Kane. What the hell? You can't go through here? You can't go through here? Why not? Wait a sec. What the hell? Why can't you go through here and get this then? You have to do the mission or something? Oh, that sucks. How do you get back over there? Let me see. Let me see this. I guess you gotta take a boat. How do I get to the boat, though? Because it's right there, man. Right there. Come on, get up there. Let's go back around here then. You gotta be like in the mission or something? Dude, you gotta be like in this mission. It's pretty stupid. Let's see if we missed any over here then. I like how it immediately turned to daylight, you notice that?
Help! Help!
We gotta murder this man again.
My big
Yeah, there's another one over here. Oh, look, there's two over here. It's like you can go down further. Is that the case? Can you go down further, maybe? Or is that another one you have to take by boat? Oh, my God. Good God. See, down here, it shows it. And no, can't do that. Can't do that, apparently. Huh. Come on. Get these statues. I should be able to. Can I see it from here, though? It is. It's down there. It's down. You gotta go by boat. I gotta get the boat. Got to get the boat. How do I get? Is this the right way to go even to get down there? I don't even know. Oh my God, come on.
Welcome to the cliff's edge.
I don't really want to do this.
Last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
I don't want to do this.
Bring it on!
I wanna move on. No, this isn't the way they get there. Sucks. Oh!
I want to just cancel the mission. That wasn't the way to get there. What the hell? Oh, come on, dude. Why did I wind up in freaking prison? This doesn't even make sense. That doesn't even make sense. And you lose money. That's really stupid. That is really freaking stupid. Anyway, I think I'm gonna do this off camera. Get the rest of those statues, and I'll be able to use the moves, you know, in other missions and stuff, so. See you next video, I guess.